What can I do to reduce this anxiety because of the movement control order? Let's understand a little bit about why you're feeling this way. We have lost a sense of control, and that is one of the reasons why individuals feel anxious, scared, and also at times depressed. There's a few things that we can do. Start thinking about this movement control order as something that we want to give back to the country, is to actually regain as much control as we can. During the movement control order, some of us lose ourselves a little bit. We might be watching television a little bit too much if we want to. Set up daily routines. The more definite your routine, the more easier it is for you to regain control, the less anxiety that you actually feel. Do something called self-care. For example, using journaling, maybe reading, painting, set some time to exercise. Making sure that you eat healthily is also another way to actually manage your moods during this period of time. Some of us might be eating a little bit too much. That might cause our mood to be a little bit depressed. Have meaningful engagements in the activities that you're actually doing. Having meaning to these activities is also very, very helpful. And I really hope that you doing these things will be able to help you feel just that little bit better.